We are losing equal opportunity in America. Any one of you who feels cynical, just consider where we have been.